And freeze warnings are posted this morning for much of the southeast. It looks like winter in Wilmington, North Carolina, right, where heavy snow fell overnight. In Stevensville, Michigan, more than a foot of snow fell yesterday. Temperatures today are expected to be about 10 to 20 degrees below normal in much of the east.